mind is almost as ugly as her body.
God, you look such a cunt. Where are you going? Where are you going? Wait!
Come back. Please come back. You're my only friend. I promise you I'll behave myself. It was only a stupid joke.
Sir?
I can't tell you how sorry I am. When I called you, why didn't you get off the boat? We lived together for 2 years to finish like this. Think back to what you were before you met me. Listen to your heart. Yours for always. We should make a bargain. You help me. Yes, it's time. The happiest days of my life was last year when I ran away from home. I didn't know where I was going, I just carried on. I've never seen such long and colored days. And I can never get far enough. I've never seen the sea. I wanted to walk to Africa and cross the desert. I wanted the sun. I wanted the sun. I want the sun. Do you understand me? I want the sun! So, do you love her?
Of course. She's ideal.
And do you have anything in common?
No.
Then the only thing she can give you is sex.
And then you summoned me to Brussels and expect me to hang around while you decide whether or not you're gonna leave your wife, join the army, or shoot yourself? And then when you fail to achieve any of these aims, as you undoubtedly will, you want me to go back to London with you? Well, it's not gonna happen. Forget it, I'm leaving you.
He's coming back now.
Oh, my supposed to live.
You know, I'm very fond of you. Do you love me?
I'll kill you!
Look what you've done.
Shoot me!
How can I, you stupid fuck? You've just blown a hole in my hand. You missed.